It has been said that the most precious inheritance a parent can give their children is their own happiness. For you as a manager, as a director, as a VP, as the CEO of an organization, that inheritance can be their self-confidence. After all, too many managers destroy self-confidence with constant corrections. That self-confidence can come from you getting out of the way and allowing them to figure things out, persevering where they find difficulty to face, yet knowing that you are there to support them if they want it. You can help them develop with questions rather than answers. You can help them develop their self-confidence with deserved praise. Let them know when they disappoint you, and always allow them to see how they can regain your trust. Managing and leading people, like parenting, is not for the faint of heart. If you think managing is about turning people into widgets on an assembly line through transformational processes, what you've done is turn them into gears. Gears can do wonderful things if it is repetitive. However, gears are not quite as good when you have to move them into a new environment. If you're building a team, a department, or a business, gears have certain applicability for repetitive tasks and processes, but is limited to that. Round and around they go. They do a great job. They aspire to more, and you are not preparing them for it. You are leaving them unhappy, and you unlimited. What kind of inheritance is that? Really, what kind of inheritance is that?